So for today's video, I got an idea for this video because yesterday I got this thing in the mail. I ordered a fake ponytail from AliExpress, and by the reviews and the pictures that I saw below, I thought that it was gonna be a little bit thicker, but it is not. My hair is just way too thick for it. My hair was always way too thick for anything. Anything literally that's made to like fake hair pieces, those like plastic hair bands, hair clips. I already told you guys. I'm pretty sure I told you the story about a hair clip that I was looking for because it was the only hair clip, the only model of hair clip that was big enough to hold my whole hair because my hair is extremely thick, but it has no volume, so that's kind of weird. But I always wanted to do like a hair play video, but I thought I may do it like with a wig because I have like a wig, but the wig is just, it's white and it's super curly. I might do a video with it someday, but like now I just thought that this would be sufficient. So I'm gonna do like a hair play, hair brushing video. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel. Oh my god, it's so tangled. Yeah, this was extremely difficult to put onto my hair. My mom had to help me. I tried yesterday like 3 times and I couldn't do it. Because it just kept sliding off. It's heavy. It doesn't have that much hair, but it's heavy and it is so tangly. Like I literally just brushed this and then I put it back on my back and then I flipped it back right now and it's already super tangled. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna just go ahead and brush it. Ripped out any of it yet, but it does need some brushing. It tangles super easily, like super easily. It's not good at all, at all. But well, it was like $3. Yeah, $3 for this. I mean, it's AliExpress. What did I expect? I guess I was expecting it to be a little bit thicker because of the pictures that I saw, but also I feel like my head is just kind of too big. It looks like if I cover this up, it kind of looks okay, but like, not really, I guess. It is a beautiful color. It doesn't match my hair color currently because I haven't washed it with the purple shampoo for a while. I just wash it without it. If I washed the purple shampoo, it would be like more silvery and it would be like a better match, but it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I love long hair. I used to have hair this long, but I cut it. I used to cry if I cut it like an inch, a centimeter. I couldn't cut it because I would cry because I liked it long so bad. But then it started to be a real struggle. Like, it would take hours for it to dry. It would be messy. It would be tangly. It would strangle me in the morning, like when I wake up. But I couldn't wear like a hair tie or a braid at night because it would bother the back of my head. So yeah, I decided, for my 18th birthday party, I decided to chop it off and I shorten it like that much. And then now I've been shortening it more and more ever since because there are only two types of hair lengths that I like, this one and really long one. That's kind of like what every girl likes. Like, I want this, but I also want this. Like, wish this wasn't as apparent, but like it's I mean, my hair is not super long, so there you go. That's why that's like super obvious there. Also, excuse this. I was chopping. I was chopping. It's expensive because I go to a really good hairdresser because I don't want to mess up my hair. But it also takes a while. Takes hours and hours. And it's painful. Because sometimes it burns up and every single time the hairdresser would pull out my hair so bad, but she has to. Is not dirt under my nails, that is the white spots on my nails because these are my natural nails, so like they have those white spots on them. I did this makeup look today for Instagram. This is my first time gluing rhinestones. Actually, are great hair brushing though. I love when I'm like out and a gust of wind blows and it just messes up my hair and I can just like comb it back down. Brush it back down. No, comb it back down. I'm like, if you could share this video or share my channel to the people you know like ASMR, because I am so close to reaching 1,000 subscribers. I mean, not that close, like I need like 400 more, but And of course now, of all times, some truck has to stop right in front of my house. That was awesome. It is such a beautiful color. Like, I wish my tried finding a wig on AliExpress, but they were also like not the greatest. Also, I couldn't find like any fun ones that looked good, like pink. I wanted to be here. But anyways, I need to start like washing when I get my roots done. Start regularly washing them. Washing my hair with purple shampoo. So they can be as silvery as I can get it. There was one time where I washed it with purple shampoo and I left it in for over an hour. And I had like purple streaks in my hair, which is cool. I always wanted to dye my hair like pink, purple, blue, like stuff like that. I really wanted to, but my mom wouldn't let me because I'm about to my career choice. That's not really like a appropriate thing, like having crazy colored hair. But someday I'm gonna. Someday, I know I'm not dying. Obsessed with pink lately. I tried convincing my mom to let me go like a lilac, but she wouldn't let me. And then we saw a girl with pink hair, like vibrant pink hair, in our city. And I was like, wow, about that? Like, that's a little more realistic than like purple. She's like, no. Like, you're not gonna get a job. But I know she's right. I'm already like on the with these nails, like, where am I gonna get a job with these nails? But their nails are like my career choice. Nails wouldn't matter there, but it's just how my mom is. My mom is very old-fashioned. Some of you in the comments are gonna be like, oh my god, that ponytail is so shitty. I know. Like, don't you think that I don't know? Like I said, I just tried it on for the first time. Like, that's not good. I'm gonna try to braid it at the end of this video to see what it looks like. I mean, I can always like wrap it around this and make it into a bun. That'd be cool. Yeah, that would be cool. But I kinda like it better. I said better again, like, what is wrong with it? Sometimes when I speak a lot, I mispronounce some words. Sometimes. But whispering is a little more difficult. Also, I always wanted like bleach blonde hair, and now I have it. Oh my god, I used to hate bangs. Oh my god, I used to hate them so much, because I used to have bangs like my whole childhood, and I just didn't like them. I don't know why they bothered me, and then I just grew them out. They say when people change their mentality, when you like change on the inside, you change your hairstyle. Like, you change your style, you change yourself on the outside too. And that's what I did. I got diagnosed finally with a panic disorder, like a panic attack disorder. I used to have panic attacks, and nobody believed me that I wasn't like making it up, and that I was like actually like physically sick and nauseous and dizzy, and I had all kinds of symptoms. But it was like, oh, you're just like nervous. Everyone's nervous. Everyone's stressed out. It's not just you. And then I started having like severe panic attacks. My parents were like, okay, there might be something going on. And then I had a panic attack that lasted 10 hours from 3 o'clock in the morning to like 2 o'clock. I don't even know. I'm actually not sure when it started, but at 10 o'clock was I woke up like at 6, not, no, I didn't sleep at all, actually. I think I, like, went to bed, and I started having, like, really, my heartbeat was going crazy, my chest was hurting, I was getting nauseous, and I just could not calm myself down. And I was, like, watching pandas on TV, so it wasn't, like, because I, at night, I watch, like, ghost hunters and stuff like that, but it doesn't scare me. I'm not easily scared by, like, TV. I love horror movies. I watch them all the time. That's my choice of movie. Like, if like you want to watch a movie, I'm like, is it a horror movie? I'm always like that. But anyway, I went to my parents' was laying in the bed with them and I was crying. And this happened like a few years ago, like 3 or 4 years ago. And I told mom, like, mom, there's something wrong with me. Like, can you please take me to the hospital? I was like, okay. I went to the hospital, waited for an hour while I just, my legs were hurting because I couldn't keep my legs under control. I was like, they were shaking. And then when I finally got seen by the doctor, finally, she was the only good doctor. Only good doctor I have, because the doctors in my town are pieces of shit. They're absolute pieces of shit. They're drink on the job. They're they don't give a shit about you. Like, literally, they misdiagnosed me twice. They almost let you die because they're on the lunch break. They don't listen to you. They think you're faking, and they ogle your. Like, they look at you, they stare at your butt and your chest. They're absolutely awful. But this doctor, she was like female, and she knew exactly what was wrong. She's like, you have a panic disorder. And then she sent me off to like a thing. And I don't know how to explain it, but I got medication for it. And now, like, ever since I started feeling better, I was like, because back then I had a balayage hair. Like, it was brown up to here and then blonde down here. And I thought, like, I want to go fully blonde. Like, a whole, like, I want to be entire blonde. And I want bangs. And my mom was like, you want bangs? Like, now you want bangs? You used to hate bangs. I'm like, yeah, but now I want them. And my mom didn't think it was a good idea. And then I was like, you know what? I'm going to try them. If I don't like them, I'll grow them out. Whatever. I went. When I came back from the hair salon, such a change. Like, I have a long brown hair down to a blonde bob with bangs. It was a dramatic, like, it was like America's Top Model or whatever. America's Next Top Model. Like the makeover episode. That was me. Used to say that for when they should have peroxide blonde hair, or like either like super platinum blonde or like super black. Like, I don't like browns, I don't like reds, I hate reds, hate it. I don't like reds at all. I just like blonde, like silver gray, white. I like that. Someone, I think we might have guests, like, I don't know, I hear somebody downstairs. Anyways, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you, hopefully, in my next one.